We've come a long way from the days of massive computer towers and phones the size of bricks to sleek and portable devices that fit in the palm of our hands. All this is possible only because of one tiny, yet incredibly important component: the battery. It's truly mind-boggling to think about the impact that batteries have had on the way we live our lives. Nowadays, we don't have to be tethered to a power outlet to use our devices. We can simply charge up our trusty lithium-ion batteries and take our laptops, phones, and cameras with us wherever we go. Whether we're working on a project in a bustling coffee shop, capturing breathtaking photos on a remote mountaintop, or binge-watching on a long-haul flight, our batteries allow us to stay connected and entertained, from the first light of day to the evening's gentle glow. The electrolyte plays a significant role in lithium-ion batteries. And you might be wondering what exactly electrolyte is, and why it's so important. Let's break this down, and simply put, it's a measure of how easily charged particles can move through the electrolyte. And the better the conductivity, the more efficient your battery will be. That's why monitoring electrolyte's conductivity is crucial for the battery's quality and performance in the long run. It turns out that the electrolytes used in lithium-ion batteries are a blend of cyclic and linear carbonates. But here's the catch: the conductivity of the electrolyte varies with a change in composition. So, keeping an eye on the electrolyte quality becomes significant. But don't worry, we have the perfect tool to help you monitor your lithium-ion batteries conveniently and accurately: the METTLER TOLEDO InLab 710 Conductivity Sensor. The sensor is designed to handle any challenges that come its way, like its robust glass shaft material can handle harsh chemicals and organic solvents. With an integrated temperature probe, it allows accurate temperature-dependent conductivity measurements. Not to mention, with four platinum poles and a cell constant of 0.8 cm inverse, the sensor can provide linear measurements over a broad conductivity range. Before you dive into measuring, it's crucial to calibrate and verify your sensor. Just grab a METTLER TOLEDO conductivity standard solution that's similar to your sample's conductivity value and pour it into a beaker. Dip your sensor and calibrate. Verification, meaning you measure the conductivity of a standard with a known conductivity value that's different from your calibration standard. And always perform a verification before your first measurement. If it fails, no need to panic, just recalibrate. Now, let's get started with the exciting part: measuring the conductivity of the electrolyte. All you need to do is pour your electrolyte solution into a beaker and fully immerse the sensor's poles. That's it, you're all set to measure conductivity. First, turn off the temperature correction. Choose the automatic endpoint type unless you require a manual or timed endpoint for a specific study. And stick to the standard, default, endpoint criteria. When you're measuring conductivity, make sure your sensor is bubble-free. Place your sensor at an angle before straightening it out. Position it in the middle, and record the conductivity. Let's go over some easy tips on how to maintain the accuracy of your measurement. After taking your measurement, give your sensor a little rinse with deionized water, then rinse it with an isopropyl alcohol for a deeper clean. Rinse off the excess solvent with deionized water, and gently blot dry with tissue paper. Opt for water-miscible solvents for a gentle clean. If you're experiencing some wacky readings, don't panic. There's an easy fix. Immerse your sensor in deionized water for at least half an hour, and it'll thank you with more precise readings. And when it comes to storage, keep your sensor dry and free from moisture and dirt. Let's keep the conductivity train running smoothly. Taking care of your electrolyte conductivity is like giving your battery life an energy boost. Monitor it today and never be left powerless again. Thanks for hanging out with us. Have a fully powered day, and happy measuring.